described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas, Inc. presents Philippines, Children of the Mangyan.
Philippines is a nation of islands composed of some 7,000 islands, big and small. Port Batangas, which is near Manila, is always bustling with ships leaving for the islands.
The wide ferry cuts through the calm water.
We headed to Mindoro Island, which is 3 hours away by ship from the port. Aside from the coast near the harbor, the entire island is surrounded by a lush forest.
Later, the ferry has docked.
But even after our ship docks at harbor, the passengers show no sign of getting off.
They look down over the side railings.
This is because something has caught their eye.
People swim in the water.
Small boats surround the cruise ship. They are full of the children of Mindoro, who have been waiting for the passengers.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.